have to get to the toy store.
Hurry, Sora! My shield's ready! Go get him!
Okay, the first thing we've got to do is head down the street.
Galaxy Toys is on the other side of town.
Back off! There! See ya! Here we go!
Hey, why doesn't that toy move?
I guess it hasn't figured it out.
Figured what out?
I can make it move for you.
Oh. Huh? You're from the Dream! The first of the Xehanorts!
I'm so honored you remember me.
Oh no! He can move!
Way cool!
Look out!
One heart's shadows fill the emptiness of another. See how they bring him to life? Like heartless and nobodies, they fit together.
Enough! Why are you doing this?
There's a darkness we are missing and must reclaim. The way hearts connect in this world can provide us with a clue. So we made a copy of the world, and then pulled those hearts apart. Mm-hmm. I wonder how you'll handle the strain.
Wait! What does that mean?
Don't let me down.
What is going on? Is this toy a friend or foe?
I think we've got our answer.
Yeah! If the Heartless know how to do it, there's no reason you can't.
Do what? Huh? Brilliant! I'm on it!
Yeah.
Round him up!
Gibby!
He was being controlled? He wasn't just switched into battle mode by accident?
Buzz?
It's nothing.
I'm confused. Hmm? That guy in the black coat, did he say he made a copy of the real world? What's that mean?
It probably means they split this world in two. Your friends in one world, us in the other. Only one of the worlds is real. And the other is just really convincing.
You can't be serious. Oh, that's right, you're from a video game. Well, maybe in your game, that's how things work. But here in reality, you can't split worlds.
Huh?
Well, this is ridiculous.
Hey. No,
Woody, let's go.
I admit, it does sound just a little far-fetched. Hmm? But, say we have been taken to some kind of alternate world. That would explain why your laser's real. And is it really that crazy? Worse than evil emperors and protecting the galaxy? Any of that ring a bell?
Point taken. But that just means these strangers are part of the delusion. And I say it's time we parted ways and went home.
Thought we were friends, not strangers.
Look, I get that it seems weird. But we know something's wrong with this place. We should stick together.
Sora's right. They helped with the intruders, so they might help find our friends. They have been there for us so far. You can't deny that. Come on. Every toy deserves a fair shake. Am I right?
Tell it to that toy over there.
Sheriff, sir!
Huh?
Rex has just been dino-napped!
What's that?
My men saw him get hauled up to the second floor, sir! And him and the aliens are MIA!
Come on! We have got to find them!
Please, let us help!
Yeah!
Well, Buzz? Do you really think we can save our friends on our own? We didn't get very far before. We gotta take all the help we can get.
Don't worry. Sora can be reckless.
What?
And Donald grumbles a lot.
It's true.
But you can trust him.
I suspect you do.
It's true.
Huh? He does?
See, they don't seem bad. Am I right, Buzz?
Okay, fine. We do need the extra help. But just so we're clear, I remain skeptical about this. I'll work with you till we find our friends.
Okay.
Thanks for the help, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
My troops will return to the field, sir!
This ascent is going to be rather tricky.
Too bad we're not strapped to a rocket, huh?
Hey! Think we could use that?
Oh. It's perfect! Come on, guys!
Gorge! Well, I'm kind of... Say, this looks like a way in.
Nice!
Three rails.
Yeah, and each one leads somewhere different.
Here we go!
Where'd he go?
You sure you saw him?
Yes! He just...
Shh. Do you guys hear something?
What's that?
Oh.
Something feels wrong.
Another toy's being controlled! Buzz, you sure?
If it wanted to play nice, then it should have stayed away from my friends.
Nice moves, Rex.
That was great.
Great? Really? Would you say I was impressive?
Very impressive, Rex. We couldn't look away.
Hooray! Oh, that makes me so happy. Were you watching too? Did you see what I did? I was going for fearsome,
Listen,
but I think
Rex,
I might have actually achieved something close to
Earth
terrifying.
To Rex.
Do you know where the others were taken?
What do you mean? Did something bad happen?
Back to square one.
Oh, great. Huh?
Sarge, have you got a status report? Sir, one of my men just located Ham forward of our position in babies and toddlers. The corporal was debriefing him, but something must have gone wrong. All radio contact has been lost.
Anything more specific we can go on?
Right before I lost contact, I heard music with some sort of sonic interference.
Music?
You think it could be the Heartless?
What if it's another big monster?
Let's find out.
I agree.
Actually, I think I'll head back and wait by the entrance. I'm sure those vents are going to be much too narrow for my big dinosaur tail.
Really? I'm sure you'd fit.
Rex is right. Besides, we need a lookout at the entrance. It's an important mission. Can you do it?
Yes, sir!
Come on.
That was close.
There's a lucky emblem here.
There's a mailbox in Twilight Town.
Let's send this off next time we're in Twilight Town.
Come on.